These are the flocculation timbers. See? They have the intake and the waste pipe in there to come to the other chamber before moving down to the baffle wall. We're presently screeding the floor at the baffle wall. This is a flocculation tank. Because this one is the raw water tank. Of course, this one will be the sedimentation tank. Down there, where you see the reinforcement, is the sludge.